baby. She keeps saying that I'm crazy. Yo guys, it's your boy Nathan, back again with another reaction video. Been a very long time since I've actually done a reaction video, but yeah, man, super excited to get back on it. Today we're gonna react to the Pounds TikTok. This one came out 21 minutes ago, currently sitting on 8.6 thousand views already. I know that Pounds has been dropping bangers in the past, like the last track that he dropped, I believe it was Honey. That track was incredibly good. I remember actually doing a reaction to that previously on my channel. I thought that track was good. We've also seen Pounds drop the Smooth Criminal track, and he also dropped Up For. And one thing I've noticed with Pounds is that he does kind of go for them catchy, mainstream, kind of like challenges, vibes, if you know what I'm trying to say. Basically what I'm saying is he kind of drops tracks which will kind of pop off on TikTok, Thriller, them sorts of apps there. But in general, like, his songs are pretty decent, you know what I mean? Like, on Dro, I do feel like his flow is very cold, and I like the way that he incorporates dance moves into the tracks. And I feel like this is another one, obviously by the title TikTok, I feel like we already know what kind of vibe he's going to be going for. But I'm super excited to check this one out. Like, I know that the visual is going to be hard. One thing about Pounds, he always does have some good looking women in the videos. But yeah, make sure you lot hit up that subscribe button, almost at 2,000 subscribers, so make sure to stay locked in. Got more reactions and more content coming for you lot soon. Let's get into this. We got Disturbing London, man. She like the way man move, the way man lean, the way man pop. I like the way girl grind, the way girl tip, the way girl pop. First time in a long time, I'm not gonna lie to you, I haven't seen any sort of snippet or sort of trailer for this song, so this is gonna be all new to me. Always, man, I told you, bruv. We always got some Chris Gale in the video, man. These girls be twerking and all sorts, bro. But you know what? He markets his tunes well, bro. Okay, this is one of the same producers from Octavian tune. I recognize that producer. Okay. You know, I feel like the way man move, the way man lean, the way man drop. Yeah. I like the way y'all grind, the way y'all tip, the way y'all top. Yeah. Back when you come to the grip for the D, man, give it this pack, then bop. No nigga don't. I like that, man. I like the bop in between, and I like the dance moves. I told man early, bruv, this brother always incorporates dance moves into these catchy rhythms. Like, he knows what he's doing, and he knows the audience that he's got unlocked, man. Let's run that. Back when you come to the grip for the D, man, give it this pack, then bop. No nigga don't talk about grinding, man, slide in, you don't wanna get caught. But yeah, hey, she like the way man move, the way man lean, the way man drop. I like the way y'all grind, the way y'all tick, the way y'all talk. Back when you come to the grip for the D, man, give it this pack, then bop. No nigga don't talk about grinding, man, slide in, you don't wanna get caught. Little nigga love riding, yeah. Had a smoke and a ride, no cap, got buses, whack till the gun goes silent. Do drills for the camera. Can I pick what flow does this sound like? It sounds a bit similar to Ambush, not saying he's copying or whatnot, but yeah, the flow sounds a bit similar to Ambush, but I like this flow, man, I like this flow. Riding, had a smoke and a ride, no. Another thing about drill rap, the stutters in between. Do drills for the gang all day, no rap, captain, can't talk to the trident. Man. To my bros, I'll take that bridge, trying to lead man flat to the max like ironing. Yeah, yeah. Wind down low, then shake it, baby, let me hear that clap. Mega wanna hold this stallion, now I gotta swim in my drip like taps. Hey, I'm gonna hold for the burkin, twerk that ass, let me throw some racks. I like the way y'all tick, y'all talk in a rave, let her hold my mash. Slide on man, then you must be sick. Bells in a whack, you can know these clips. Mom said don't buy a bus down, chain go buy a new. I like that one still, I like that one, because this drill's hard, but I like the way that he just switched up his flow on a mad thing and went into like the more melody, vocal kind of side of it. But so far, this track's good, man. In the crib, if I'm in West and I go by trip, blue 10 racks in a day, oh shit. Can't let cap for the D real quick, no daycare thing, but I'm dropping off shit. She likes the way man move, the way man lean, the way man drop. I like the way y'all grind, the way y'all tick, the way y'all top. Back when you come to the crib for the D, man, give it this pack, then bop. Little nigga don't talk about grinding, man, slide in, you don't wanna get caught, but hey. She likes the way man move, the way man lean, the way man drop. I like the way y'all grind, the way y'all tick, the way y'all top.
It's a catchy shit, man, you can see the kids getting gassed in this one. Little nigga don't talk about riding, man, slide in, you don't wanna get caught. Yo, badness, madness, yeah.
Baby come show me them tactics,
man.
Baby come show me them tactics, active, not like me, they catfish. Crazy. Man grabbed it, man slapped it, got a dirty in a bride, no acting. Can't talk about stains in a four-door truck, man, pull up on bolts, cause I'm acting. Ride them, pull up and squeeze, hands on a mash, to the know about me. Skank man, pounds, man.
No matter what though, no matter what anyone thinks of this brother, you gotta admit though, like, his flow, it's very good, man. His flow's good, man. Not an easy thing to be rhyming like this, like back to back with his bars. Like, not many people are actually capable of picking up good flows and good delivery.
Man, I'm real OG, ads gangs on peds, man, do it and breathe. My man's brave, but I don't smoke weed. Fly them packs when I go OT. Skirt around town in a new M3, got racks on racks and I knock me P. Man, don't blame me, make the ting bark. Rise up, son, and then your blood clot. Talk them, I talk, they why not have art gone shot. Did I boss to the boy, them heart. Man, don't play, be no
switch out with the yard, man. They boss me, really?
Clocks and maps, me make the ting spray. Rebud, man, pon the guns, I'm sure. She like the way man move, the way man lean, the way man rock.
Yeah, good up.
I like the way y'all wind, the way y'all tick, the way y'all talk. Come to the crib for the D, man, give it this pipe, then bop. Little niggas don't talk about riding, man, slide in, you don't wanna get caught. But hey, she like the way man move, the way man lean, the way man drop. I like the way y'all wind, the way y'all tick, the way y'all talk. Man, B, come to the crib for the D, man, give it this pipe, then bop.
This is going off at a rave, bro. Let's not lie. They got pounds in this one, man. Body the ting still. This one come hard still, man. Another banger from my man. Another banger. Okay, guys, that's the official reaction video for Pounds TikTok. The official music video out now, GRN Daily. Premiered 24 minutes ago. Currently sitting on 10,000 views at the moment. Make sure you guys go check this one out now. I see what Pounds done with the song, and then I see what the label is doing for him, definitely. Like, the way that his label do be, like, marketing his songs is really sick. Like, considering that, like, the concept that he's coming with and the ideas that he's coming with, the dance move that he's bringing to the table, the label must be like, yeah, we follow that. Like, we can push that to a bunch of people, you know what I'm saying? And that's what Pounds is doing, like, looking at his views and whatnot. Like, he cooks up good views. Whenever he drops a song, he always has challenges. Like, you know, people are gonna wanna get involved, because more time, the artists will be like, oh yeah, if you drop a challenge or whatever, drop a dance move, like, you'll enter this competition. Stuff like that, man. Like, I like the way that he engages with his fans. I thought that this track was very solid. In terms of how he was rapping on the song, I thought he done a very good job. Like, he switched up the flows quite a lot on this one. Like, at the end, he done a Yardman thing. Within the middle, he kind of switched up and done the melodies. And then at the start, of course, he was doing the rapping in between. So I thought this song was very good. The chorus is very catchy. And with drill beats, I feel like, for people to actually, like, F with your tune big time and to actually spread it onto bare people, I feel like you're gonna have to have good choruses. So yeah, I feel like this track was very solid. But yeah, that is about it for the reaction video. If you guys did enjoy this video, make sure to smash that subscribe button. Almost at 2,000 subscribers, about 30 subscribers until we get there. So yeah, man, make sure you just subscribe, hit the like button, and stay locked in. It's your boy Nathan. I'm out. Peace.